Hello children, welcome back once again. Now we are seeing the letter how to write in formation A, B, C, D. So we have seen how to write in the four line A, B, C, D. The same we have seen in lowercase too, how to write the letter A, B, C, D. So now we will see the last letter without the four line, D letter. See children, standing line, fine, go up the same way, a bump. Again, I will show you. See, standing line, go up the same way, don't leave the line, give a bump towards your right side. D, that is capital D, small d, C bump. See, C bump, go up straight, come down straight. See, C bump, go up straight, come down straight. That is D. Capital D, small d. Now, children, I will show you how to write once again A, B, C and D. You can just see over here. See, A, go up. Come down, sleep. A, small a, C bump, go up, come down, small a. Now, the similar way I will show you now how to write the letter B in uppercase, standing line, go up, a bump, D, small b, standing line, go up, a bump, go up means partially. Go upwards, from there give a bump. C, capital C, small c, this is a bump. Now, the letter D, standing line, go up straight, then a bump. Again, C bump, go up, come down. C bump, go up, come down. I will show you children once again. You can just see over here. This is D and here this is D. A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. Thank you children. Thank you for giving your precious time and watching the video. Please do subscribe if you have not yet subscribed.